You may have seen her on Comedy Central. She's here for you now. Give it up for Sabrina Matthews.
Everybody doing well?
Yeah.
Have a good day?
Yeah.
Excellent. Glad to hear it. I had a very exciting day. Spent the day at the grocery store. Thank you. Hey, you can kill a lot of time at the grocery store doing stuff like hanging out in front of the rice cakes thinking, how much pot would I have to smoke? To think of a rice cake as a food item. Who woke up one morning and said, packing material pressed into a disc. Yum, tasty. I was actually there because I needed a pint of Ben and Jerry's New York Super Fudge Chunk and a box of tampons. It's pretty much if you're shopping for one, you're shopping for the other, right? They should package them together. Like shampoo and cream rinse? Tampons in the freezer section? Why, yes. Got up to the front, the cashier checked me out, said, paper or plastic? I said, no, I don't want a bag. I just want to walk down the street with these things out in front of me. Watch people clear out of my way. Took my ice cream home and ate the whole pint. Have you ever noticed that there are few things in the world, short of actual material success, that can make you feel as powerful as eating the entire pint of ice cream in one sitting? Isn't that the weirdest thing? You eat half of it, you're a pig. You eat it all, you're the victor. I won, I beat the food. No one else even had a bite. Yes. Ate my ice cream and watched bad TV.